Hey, welcome once again to another episode of My Corner. Today we'll be trying a gose, which is similar to a sour. This comes to us from our friends at Ballad Brewery, and this is a brewery out of Danville, Virginia. Now, this is a barrel-aged tart berry gose ale. Now, this particular one is aged in tequila, rye whiskey, and red wine barrels for a year and a half. Then they blend it and age it in Chardonnay barrels. So we'll see what it is, what we're dealing with today. Come along for the ride. Sour. It hits you right back here, just like when you bite on a lemon, it's almost like that. It has a very dry finish, and that tartness, it lingers on the palate. So be ready for that sensation, that taste to linger for a little bit in between sips. Like I said, you can clearly smell the Chardonnay barrels. You can get a whiff of those. It is very tart. So the description is very, very accurate. It is good. It's refreshing. If you have not had a gose or a sour, this would probably be not something to introduce yourself with. You might want to work yourself up to something like this. It is very good for the experienced sour ale gose drinker. And of course, this selection we got from our friends at Grapes and Hops out here in Cameron, North Carolina. So meet me again for another episode next time. Until then, sip responsibly.